Yeah.
You can get it anywhere.
Yeah.
Take a kayak, dump it off the back of your truck, and go. He's sponsored by about four tackle companies and reel companies and all that stuff. Goes for redfish a lot, which is a big deal.
That's what we fish and do some learning for.
Is it the redfish? The little spotted spots on the tails and that? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Fish that are really stupid.
I figured that'd be good.
It's
you have to hit them on the nose with a spoon, literally.
To get them to go after the. Yeah?
No, it's bad. Hey, what you doing?
I was going to get you the kit with all the different.
Yeah, DVD, movie.
I asked the guy, I said, what's good fish to go for out in the coastline? He said, trout.